was back in 61. I first heard the news. Shots had rung out between the gray and the blue, and it chilled me to the bone. Think my little farm could be the site of fighting. Whoa, families up in arms. Families up in arms. And I thought about my brother. He was with North, the kind of boy who gave it everything that he was worth. If it ever came to fighting, could he look me in the eyes and let this disagreement take away one of our lives? Take away one of our lives. Well, it says here, Mr. Lincoln, set free all the slaves. Hell, I ain't rich, I couldn't even make my kids behave. There's some words in this here paper never seen before. One thing's for certain, it's the poor who fight the wars. It's the poor who fight the wars. When I think back on it, I can't believe it's true. This old farm's been planted with the seeds of gray and blue. Nothing seems to grow here, it's an unfamiliar brew. Oh, seeds of gray and blue. Seeds of gray and blue. Seeds of gray and blue. Seeds of gray. Hit the ground, and the smell of that black powder rises up above the town. Well, I thought fences were for mending, you don't have to tear them down. Then I heard an old familiar voice. That's when I turned around. That's when I turned around. Looking down the barrel of a rifle blue and cold, I see my baby brother, but he's looking mighty old. Will he recognize me? Is this war made him blind? The shot that broke the silence stays forever in my mind. Stays forever in my mind. Josh lives right up the road. Saw that coat of blue and fired off a barrel load. A single shot from my friend's gun laid my brother down. Later on that afternoon, oh, we put him in the ground. Yeah, we laid his body down. When I think back on it, I can't believe it's true. This old farm's been planted with the seeds of gray and blue. Nothing seems to grow here, it's an unfamiliar brew. Whoa, seeds of gray and blue. Seeds of gray and blue. Seeds of gray and blue. Seeds of gray. Seeds of gray and blue. Seeds of gray and blue.